And how did this tradition start? Well, I'll tell you. I don't know. But it's a tradition. And because of our traditions, everybody knows his place and what goes.
Bernie Appelyes, that is the proper pronunciation of his last name, is the operations manager here at the Youngstown Playhouse. And I'm thoroughly enjoying this dress rehearsal. What a great way to start the spring and summer season, because this is one of the most beloved Hollywood shows.
Oh yes, it's one of the most beloved Broadway musicals. It's 50 years old this year.
So, did not know that.
Yes, it is the 50th anniversary of Fiddler on the Roof. That's one of the reasons we picked it, because we are celebrating our 90th anniversary. And this show has been done to great acclaim at the Youngstown Playhouse three times. So three times in 90 years isn't, or
no, I mean, you're not beating it to death.
No, no. And to do it this way with Stash Kimmich.
How are things going?
Things are going great this year. We are doing really well. We had a rough patch, but this year we came out of the gate really strong with a chorus line, and we have just gone up, 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 up.
I would come and do the children's theater here at the Playhouse. What kind of outreach do you have, you know, to get the kids involved?
We have a very, very strong youth theater. For instance, this past month, April, we had two youth theater shows back to back, one on the main stage, one in the Moyer Room Theater. We had the Jonathan Frisbee and the Rats of Nim was on the main stage, and then the following weekend we had a brand new production of The Velveteen Rabbit.
Yeah, because I mean, they really did. They would go to the grade schools, right. they would look for people to join the production. I mean, you may remember seeing me. I was one of the mops that got a little out of hand in The Sorcerer's Apprentice.
Wow.
I don't know if you remember that. I was a mop. I mean, and it was very good.
I think that's why we've never done The Sorcerer's Apprentice since.
Yeah. And we're going to teach now, Casey, the bottle dance. You take that and you place it on your head.
All right.
Go left and right and left and right and heel. Okay, and then at the very ending, you tip your head and you drop your bottle.
I knew it.
Okay. No, we are not on the set of Hee Haw. We are in one of the carts being used for Fiddler on the Roof. And my buddy Stosh is the director and the choreographer. Thank you for having us in for this. This is exciting.
Well, thank you for coming. We're very excited about this production of Fiddler on the Roof.
Now, this is not your first encounter with Fiddler. You have extensive experience.
Yeah, I performed in 1,682 performances of Fiddler on the Roof.
That's crazy.
And then in addition to that, I've set the work elsewhere, and I've been an assistant for the Robbins Foundation on this work as well. So I know this work intimately.
Now, when you were in the performances, what role did you have?
Generally, I was always the lead Russian dancer and also the bottle dancer. And then there are other times I played smaller roles, but I was always involved in it in the dance capacity, which is why, you know, I'm doing it as an assistant to the Robbins Foundation and, you know, setting it around the world.
And how do you make it different? You know, how do you make it, you know, stand out and just a little different from other productions?
Well, what we're doing is we're doing it based on the original production, but with our cast, obviously with every cast is a little different. And so I have certain talents here in Youngstown that I mold and work with and adapt to make the production that we have. You know, we have a lot of women and great men as well, and everyone's just a different character. Every village has a different character to it. So
I really think this, it looks like it's going to be a great production.
It's going to be an incredible production.
And you know, it'll run Mother's Day that weekend,
yes.
And then it'll run the following weekend. So that'll be nice that there's two weekends to take
care of it. Two weekends to take care of it, yeah.
And it is an iconic musical.
Yes, it is.
And music, of course, is going to be so important. What will you be doing for your company?
Well, we have an orchestra of six pieces, and I believe it's six. I keep on hearing slightly different, it may be bigger or whatever, but it's at least six live musicians in the pit. And the music, it's incredible music to begin with.
It is.
Every single one of them is a hit. So everyone just, you know, hums that along. They come into the theater knowing the music. So we're going to be supported by this wonderful orchestra as well.
Of the music, what is one of your favorite songs from the show?
Well, for me, it's Far From the Home I Love, which is this bittersweet, you know, goodbye song, and it always touches my heart. For me, that's my favorite song, although there are many, but that's my favorite.
Tradition! Tradition!